Race day is upon us once again. I've got a feeling we're in for a special one today. A lap of this historic racetrack covers 3.6 miles, and it's the only time during the season that we race on a figure of eight racetrack. The drivers can expect some intense G-forces through the 18 corners on offer here as they experience some of the highest average apex speeds on the Formula One calendar. And keep an eye out for overtakes going into the final chicane.
Okay, here we go. I know what you can do. Don't let me down.
Thank you.
8:10, you've moved up into P10.
Your top three making their way down to the podium for what can only be described as a fantastic day for Formula One.